there is a need of warehousing all over India. But today, the laws are such that it's not easy to get the, you know, land and then land use.
The warehousing sector, it is quickly acquiring the industry status.
We also are lucky to have some of the large MNCs based out of India. And they are putting up these warehouses. They are trying to, you know, replicate some of those processes, systems, automations that they are doing elsewhere very clearly.
Today, there is no any standard in terms of how warehouses should be built, constructed, fire safety norms. There's nothing dictated by anybody. So therefore, you'll see a vast number of warehouses with very, very differing infrastructure in terms of safety standards and all of that, but all pretty much at similar price ranges.
But you need really proper infrastructure and proper warehousing. You require these logistic, you know, warehousing parks and all those things where everything is together.
In the bulk segment, companies like, you know, Food Corporation of India are developing silos, which is a modern technology.
Processes-wise, without much investment, we can make a faster improvement.
Earlier, maybe about 5-6 years back, people would look at an ROI of about, you know, 6-7 years, but today they're down to 2-3 years. They're not looking at an ROI beyond 2-3 years.
Previously, we were saying that only 4-5% of sheds maybe they were getting insulated. But today, more and more sheds, and I think that percentage that has gone up to 35-40%. And that is a very major shift, and definitely, you know, that shows that now the industry, it wants to use the modern technologies.
People come in. All the service providers here, they come in, they want to just lease the warehouse at the lowest possible cost, wherein we talk about the specifications. If it's an option, then nobody wants that kind of cost.
With GST coming in, everybody has got their own supply chain worked out. What that means is that they are now willing to actually go and commit in the infrastructure bit.
All the big importers or big customers, you know, they were having warehouses in different states. Now with GST, now that one advantage is there, that they can have warehouse in one or two states, and from there they can distribute it. That saves a lot of their logistic costs and other things. No?
Now with GST, I think there is, if the terminal, the building is under construction, probably you can't take the refund of the tax actually. Even if we are able to claim back after 2 years or something, you know, I think that will help to reduce the cost.